Let's make a creamy vegan spinach artichoke dip. Start by blending together some soaked cashews, sauteed shallot and garlic, nutritional yeast, some salt and pepper, and non-dairy milk until it's super creamy and luscious. Next, in a large skillet, saute together some more shallot and garlic, chopped artichoke hearts, chopped spinach, and a little more salt and pepper until everything is nice and browned. Pour in your sauce and mix until everything is combined, then top with some vegan parmesan, breadcrumbs, red pepper flake, and bake until it's just bubbly and golden on top. And that's it. Serve it up with some baguette or pita chips and enjoy.